Why are you singing this bhajan today?
Today is a special day to worship our Guru. It is Guru Purnima Day, my child. Like we have Mother's Day, Children's Day, and so on. This day is celebrated by dedicating and remembering the Guru and his teachings with reverence.
Who is a guru?
Guru is the one who shows us the way out from the darkness of ignorance.
Ignorance? What is ignorance, Ma? How does a guru help us come out of it?
Dear child, ignorance is the inability to make the right decision due to the absence of wisdom. Let me give you an example. When you go into a dark room, you may stumble over many objects and even trip over them, leading to accidents, despite having a safer way to go. But will it be the same when you walk through the room with the light on? Similarly, in life, Guru sheds light of knowledge and wisdom in our paths, which in turn helps us to distinguish between the right and the wrong.
तेरे नाम ने दूर किया।
Why do we worship Guru then? What will I get from it?
You will get to learn many things from a Guru. A Guru gives you the right knowledge. He educates you. He teaches you life skills. He teaches you values to live a meaningful life.
Guru Baba, Guru Baba, Charana Namostute Guru Baba, Vidyadayaka Guru Baba.
Oh, so Guru gives Vidya. Where can I find my Guru?
Guru is in everyone around you. Your parents who introduce the world to you. Your teachers who educate you. Nature showing you how to be selfless.
Ma, you say that Guru is in everyone. Is it the same Guru that is present in all?
Yes, my child. There is only one Guru who is present in all. He is the Guru of all Gurus.
What is his name?
You can call him by any name you like.
Like what, Ma?
Oh,
Again, you say so many names. Whom should I look for? And where?
You need not search for a guru anywhere. In fact, a guru himself chooses his disciple. You just need to be a good child.
Is being good enough for my guru to find me?
Yes. You can win Guru's grace only through your conduct. Our Guru does not expect anything else. Your teacher will like it when you score good marks. We parents like it when you behave better. Your friends will like you when you help them. But this Guru, unlike others, will love you unconditionally.
Is there really a guru who loves me unconditionally? But you sang of names from mythological stories and history. Is such a guru present even today?
Yes, my child. This guru is ever present at all times, just like the times when Krishna, Rama, Jesus, Mahavir came to this world in human form. Fortunate is this time too to have witnessed the Guru himself in his splendid form.
So Ma, do you mean an all-knowing guru exists with whom I can talk to?
Yes, dear. You can certainly communicate with him.
How do I communicate? How will I know when he speaks to me, Ma?
He speaks the language of the heart, which is full of love. So sweet, so comforting, and so assuring.
Have you heard him? You have met him, Ma?
Oh, child, we were blessed to hear his charming voice, meet him, and be in his presence.
Where, Ma? Where did you meet him? Would you not take me there?
Sure, my child. Why not?
Can we go around?
Yes, we can.
What did our guru look like? Was he tall and blue like Krishna? Or did he have a bow like Rama? Was he quiet and away from the crowd like Buddha? Or he lived amongst his people like Jesus?
My child, our Guru is none other than Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba.
Guru Deva, Priya Deva, Sai Deva.
He didn't look like any other form. Physically, he seemed as common as any of us. But he's filled with the love of a thousand mothers.
any other avatars? Then what did he look like? Can you describe his form?
Vibhuti Sundara Shashank Shekhar Vibhuti Sundara Shashank Shekhar Sai Shankar Daya Karo.
This guru doesn't even know me.
Help ever, hurt never.
Help ever, hurt never. ఏమాత్రం కూడా నువ్వు అపకారం చేయకండి.
Never harm anybody.
ఉపకారమే చేస్తూ రండి.
Help others continuously.
ఈ ఉపకారం చేస్తూ రావటం చేత నీకు అంతా కూడా ఉపయోగమైనటువంటి యొక్క ఫలములే కలుగుతాయి.
When once you help everybody, you'll have positive results.
కనుక
so
మీరు తగినటువంటి ఒక కాలమంతా కూడాను వ్యర్థం చేయకండి.
Never waste your time.
చదువుతో పాటు
along with education
నామస్మరణతో పాటు
along with singing
దివ్యమైనటువంటి యొక్క కీర్తనతో పాటు
along with singing good
హృదయాన్ని పవిత్రం గావించుకోండి.
You should make your hearts sacred.
మనస భజరే గురు చరణం దుష్టర భ్రమ సాగర తరణం భజరే గురు చరణం దుష్టర భవ సాగర తరణం.
How true Ma's words are. I have never felt this kind of connection before. Found him, my guru, whose love is truly unconditional. I don't want to leave this place. Can we please stay here with our guru?
My dear, our Swami is omnipresent. He will be with you no matter where you are. All you need to do is have faith in him, no matter the circumstance. Let me tell you a story. One evening, Krishna and Arjuna were on a stroll in the garden, and when they saw the birds hovering in the skies, pointing to it, Krishna says,
"See that bird, Arjuna. Is it a dove?"
"Yes, my lord. It is indeed a dove."
"But wait. I think there is an eagle. Isn't it an eagle?"
"Yes, that is definitely an eagle."
"No, it does not look like an eagle. It is definitely a crow."
"Without a doubt, Krishna, it is a crow."
"Are you blind, my friend? You do not seem to have eyes of your own. You are simply agreeing to whatever I say."
"Krishna, for me, your words are far more trustworthy than the evidence of my eyes. When you say something, you have the power to make it so. Be it a crow, dove, or eagle. Hence, if you said it is a crow, it must be so."
Child, do you see the blind faith of Arjuna in this story? This is the faith in Guru that Arjuna could win the war between good and evil. You too should develop such unwavering faith in our Swami.
So, if I develop this faith, will I be close to Swami?
Of course. Having developed such faith keeps you always near and dear to our Guru, who is verily God Himself, no matter where you are.
But Ma, if I don't live here, then how will I be near and dear to our Swami?
Swami has already answered your doubt, my child. Once, when Swami had gone to Kodaikanal with his students, he told them, "You are all here, seated in this hall in front of Swami today in Kodaikanal. You are listening to Swami's words. This is an experience with a form. Later, you go home and after a few days, you begin to reflect on what had happened here. You recall the entire scenario. In fact, has Swami come to your place physically? Would you find this room at your place? Have all of you gone there? But this direct experience is pictured mentally, which gives you the indirect experience of being here. What you see here is a sakara, form. And what you experience there is the nirakara, formless.
Listening to Swami's words fills my heart as if He Himself is residing there. I have never felt like this before, Ma.
What does your heart say, my child?
आँखों ने जैसे देखा नहीं, दिल ने उसे चाहा है, बाहों ने जैसे छुआ नहीं, दिल उसे थामा है, जो लज्जों में बयां हुआ नहीं,
my Guru will take care of everything.
Yes, my child, He surely will. He takes care of us not only as a Guru, but in many other ways. You know what He says?
Ma ban kar kabhi maine tum pe mamta apne lo कभी गुरु बन मैंने तुमको मानवता सिखलाई और पिता बन हर पग मैंने और पिता बन हर पग मैंने दुनिया तुमको दिखाई बन के सखायूं संग रहा मैं जैसे कोई परछाई जैसे कोई परछाई, जैसे कोई परछाई, मानव रूप मैंने निभाया तुमसे हर एक नाता। आज हृदय की बात बताए तुमको साई नाता, तुमको साई नाता।
Ma, I'm touched by his unconditional love. How can I love him back the same way? All you have to do is make your life his message. Have implicit obedience to his words and always choose to walk on the path shown by him. But Ma, how will I know which path to take in every situation?
All you need to do is remember his teachings and practice them earnestly. Before you do anything in life, pause for a moment and ask yourself, will Swami approve this? Will he be happy? If you have unshakable faith in him, you will surely get an answer from within.
I will surely follow Swami's words and be worthy of his love.
భగవంతుడే మీకు గురువు.
God is your guru.
గురుర్ గురు
is teacher of teachers.
అలాంటి గురుత్వం మనకు ఉండినప్పుడు ఎందుకు మనం ఈ విధంగా బాధపడాలి?
When that high position of guru is there, why do you suffer?
కోరిన ఫలమిచ్చు కల్పవృక్షం ఉండా పెరటి పుష్పమునకై ప్రీతి ఏలా.
When you have that wish fulfilling tree by your side that satisfies all your answers your desires, why are you after a creeper?
కామధేనువే ఉండా అడిగిన పాలిచ్చు కామధేనువే ఉండా ధనమిచ్చి ఆవును కొనగనేల.
When you have that wish fulfilling cow which will yield milk by mere asking, why do you need to buy a cow paying money?
Enduku?
Why?
Kalpavruksham man daggara undi, kamadheru man daggara untundadi, parum daggariki poi enduku cheyachandi?
You have got that wish fulfilling tree and wish fulfilling cow, why do you beg others?
Andaru bhagavantuni yokka biddale, andaru bhagavantuni yokka amsamle, andaru bhagavantu yokka swaroopamle.
All are children of God, all are the spark.